Hello everyone, today I'm going to be giving you a quick tutorial on how to access your top geos within GA4. So here we're starting on the homepage of GA4 in the global analytics view. And so to get started, first thing we're going to do is go to our sidebar. We are going to head to reports. And from here, we're going to use this side panel and go down to user attributes. Once you click on this, you'll find demographic details. And here on this page, it automatically defaults to country. So if we scroll down just a little bit, we'll be able to see a list of our top countries and then see our users, new users, engaged sessions, and so on by country. However, if you click this drop down here, it gives us more options and we are able to switch between region as well as city. Additionally, if you want to view cities within a state, you'll select region from the dropdown, and then we'll be able to add a second dimension here by clicking the plus sign, where we will be able to access cities. And here we have our cities within our states, and we can view the data this way. Now, if you would like to look up our cities within one state, here I'm using Idaho. You just simply search in Idaho, and then we have our data. Thank you.